A new report says you might want to do more than just wear red this month. You might want to try to get more red in your diet. Medical reporter Liz Bonis explains in today's Health Alert.
As you may know, February is National Heart Health Month, and you're hearing a lot about wearing red. But this new report actually found you might want to consider eating red as well. We stopped out at the Jewish Hospital Mercy Health in Kenwood to tell you a little bit more about this study. It is published in the Journal of Nutritional Science and Vitaminology. They reviewed 17 studies on eating well, found a lower incidence of certain types of cancer in those who had more red food. So here's the list. Red bell peppers make it, so do beets, red cabbage, red potatoes, and tomatoes make the list. And believe it or not, tomatoes that are cooked have enhanced lycopene. And you know how you get them that way? You get them on pizza. Yes, I just said eating pizza might be a good thing. That is our Health Alert in Kenwood. Liz Bonis, Local 12 News.